Okay, I figured out what the volume problem was. It was because I had my headphones plugged into
Etheria
my controller.
Was once a land of living legends. Years ago, young warriors stood together against an immortal evil known as the Old Ones. In the wake of this struggle, these brave heroes resealed the power of the Old Ones within mystical artifacts known as Eternia Crystals. For a time, there was peace.
Well, what you're going to notice is...
Now a mysterious force travels across the land, destroying the Eternia Crystals one by one, and liberating this ancient evil. Only a handful of crystals remain. After 5 years of war, even the most powerful strongholds in Etheria succumbed to the onslaught of the Old One's army. Leaders and champions from across the realm are forced to put aside their differences and band together to form the Defense Council. With their options dwindling, the Council decides to gather the remaining Eternia Crystals and seal them within the fortified kingdom of Dragonfall. After a long and uneventful journey, the heroes are the first to arrive. They look forward to storing the crystal behind the protected walls of Dragonfall. And finally, getting some rest.
Can you hear me? Wait, what's going on? My capture device is... Oh, wait, there's no sound. It's loading. It's taking forever. There we go. Can you hear it now? Okay, welcome to the stream. I just got it up. Start campaign, go to tab. Private tavern, how to play. Let's start. Would you like to play the tutorials? Yes. Found session loading.
Fuck! Quiet and reserved outside of battle, the apprentice truly shines when blasting back enemies with bursts of chilling ice and explosive fire. As a master elementalist, he controls the forces of nature to shatter the earth, command the wind, and burn down enemy hordes. Noble and brave, the squire is always first to enter a fight and the last standing. Charging headfirst into any situation, the squire relies upon stubborn brute strength and perhaps a little luck to overwhelm his enemies. The squire's simple defenses embody his brash and bold nature by crushing, poking, skewering, and slicing incoming enemies. The Huntress is an experienced wildlife hunter and trapper, having ventured deep into the wilder depths of Etheria. Across her travels, she's perfected deadly traps and snares, testing them against terrible beasts and enemies alike. Keeping foes at a distance, the Huntress answers the call to battle with a volley of deadly arrows. She never misses her mark. As a student of martial arts, the monk, noble and brave, the squire.
My mic was muted this whole time. I've been talking. Like I said, just do it!